How's it going? Welcome back to another show. This is You May Roscoe. I am he. And today we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Broken Vow. And this is by Lara Fabian. This was performed at her From Lara with Love concert. So we'll be checking this out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the notification bell. Also, make sure that you go over to Lara's homepage and you do the exact same thing because we do want to support the artist. And I'm going to give a shout out to Eric Sicard. He actually mentioned this song in I think it was the last reaction that I did to Lara. He was in the comments section and just detailing some things. Apparently, this song was written after she had broken up with her husband, I believe. So yeah, Eric Sicard, much love to you. Shout out to you. And I hope you enjoy this reaction along with everybody else. So I'm gonna pop this in my ear and let's get started. Let's do it.
I truly believe it's impossible to explain how you genuinely write a song. Something happens that I can't say with words. It's like something crosses my body. A melody comes out of me, and then suddenly that melody speaks. There is something magical about that. There is something you can't explain that goes through you like a storm, like something blossoming, like why are we here and breathing and alive? I don't know that. I just know that when that happens and you really get that inspiration, it can't be replaced by anything. Thank you. I would like to finish this very special moment with a special song. And I like to put myself back into that moment where there was 100 musicians, a wonderful conductor, and one of those songs that I believe you don't write often in your life. This song is a special song. It talks about betrayal, but it talks about forgiveness. I hope you're gonna like it. It's called Broken Vow.
Let me stop before she gets started, just because we had so much time pass without any music happening. But I like what she said there about well, of course not the betrayal part, but the forgiveness after which, you know what I mean? Like that's in my world, that's how I would attack a situation. Like if somebody betrayed me, you know, unless it was egregious or something like that, because you know people make mistakes sometimes, but it depends on the situation too. So but let's keep it going.
Tell me again, I want.
push it back a tiny bit. Tiny bit. There we go. And oh, man, this is deep. Who would cheat on her? You know, like, geez. Yeah, she's, unless, you know, she's another type of person, you know, unless she's just like a monster or something like that when she's not performing. But she's beautiful. She seems like a good spirit, you know. So I don't know. But I'm actually not one of those people. She says something at the very beginning of the song, saying that she wants to see her face so she can understand. I'm gonna assume that that's like, I don't want to assume that, because I was gonna say that may be a woman's thing, but guys can be like that too. Like, I want to see this dude to see like what's the thing. But me, I don't care. You know, like, if you intrigued in that dude, just go be with him. I don't need to see him. You know, I don't need to know. But let's keep it going. More than a broken vow. Tell me the words I never said. Show me the tears you never shed. This is a great song. It was a little sad, you know, a little saddening to hear that, you know, some of the emotions that she was navigating through while this was happening to her, you know. But yeah, no, this is really good stuff. You know, she's really, you know, the benchmark of a great artist, I suppose, is being able to pull, you know, from real life experience and emotion inside and all that, and put it into the song. And she's doing a fabulous job of that. But I'll push it back a little. Let's do that. And then we'll finish this out.
Oh,
somebody just, man, why would you throw away a good thing with this lady? I don't know. But this was Laura Fabian with Broken Bow. And this was a beautifully sang song. She did a great job. Like I said, she put a lot of raw emotion into this, because even at the end, you know, as she was concluding the song, it almost looked like she was like in the moment of what she had went through with whoever the fella is. But great job. Beautifully sang song, touching, heartwarming, you know, a tad depressing, you know, to start off with, you know, because you're hearing what's happening. But, you know, she made peace with all of the happenings at the end when it was all said and done. And that's all you could do, because, you know, if there's somebody else who's doing some craziness, you know, you forgive them and let the demons, that their own demons will eat at them, you know, so you don't have to worry about that. But thumbs up all the way, you know, and that's pretty much it. Another great job by Laura Fabian. So I'm going to get going. But before I do, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Laura Fabian Reactions. I do have a playlist for her. So you'll find this and everything else in that playlist that I've reacted to featuring her. So check out the Laura Fabian Reactions playlist on my page. I do have playlists for other artists, a lot of great music by those artists, a lot of different genres of music. So whenever you get a chance to check out all of that stuff, please do so. Cash App, $ You Made Roscoe, PayPal at You Made Roscoe. For those who like to show their support or appreciation for what's being done on the page, any donations, you're going to make them at one of those two spots at the bottom of the screen. And that's it. I'm done. I will see you guys again pretty soon. You know, so until next time, be safe and be good.